right back side louver end down, paint right back side louver end up, paint right outside style down, paint right front side louver up, paint right front side louver in, paint bottom of shutter, paint back left back side of louver up, paint back left side louver down, paint left outside style up, paint left front side of louver end down, paint left front side of louver end up, paint left inside of style down, paint left inside of style up, paint right inside of style down, paint right inside of style up, paint right side of tilt rod down, paint right side of tilt rod up, paint left side of tilt rod down, paint left side of tilt rod up, rotate panel 180 degrees, paint back side of tilt rod down, rotate panel 180 degrees, move tilt rods to 3/4 down position, start an upper left corner of panel, paint right inside style from top down, paint left inside of style from top down, paint right side of tilt rod from top down, paint left side of tilt rod from top down, move tilt rod to the 3/4 up position, start an upper left corner of panel, paint right inside style from bottom up, paint left inside style from bottom up, paint right side of tilt rod from bottom up, paint left side of tilt rod from bottom up, rotate panel 180 degrees, paint right inside of style from top to bottom, paint left inside of style from top to bottom, bottom up. Start in the upper left corner of panel. Yep. Rotate panel 180 degrees. Move tilt rods into the 3/4 down position. Rotate 180 degrees. Start in upper left corner of panel. Paint right inside style from bottom up. Paint left inside style from bottom up. Eject panel to drying area.